Glaswegians took to the streets last night to celebrate St. Andrew's Day in style at the annual Torchlight Parade. Record numbers descended on the Botanic Gardens, with around 1,000 people taking part and hundreds more lining the streets. The community-led parade celebrated its fourth year this year, forming part of Scotland's Winter Festival programme. Check out our gallery above for pictures from the event by Colin Mearns. For more on this story, visit the news article link.